Students, in this module we will study spreadsheet. Chapter is spreadsheet and introduction. So let's first discuss about the introduction of spreadsheet. A spreadsheet is an interactive computer application for organizing, analyzing and storing data in a tabular form in rows and columns of a grid. Microsoft Excel provides an inbuilt feature and tools such as formulas, functions, and data analysis tools that makes it easier to work with large amount of data. Now let us discuss few features of Excel. Excel allows the use of formulas which are used for performing simple and complex mathematical calculations. Functions are the built-in formulas used for calculating percentage, interest, average, etc. And formatting feature improves the appearance of data. The data can be automatically recalculated in an entire worksheet. And data can be searched quickly if required and can be replaced instantly. Data can be viewed. Data can be viewed and represented in the form of graphical forms such as charts, which help us to analyze and compare the data in an effective manner. So these were few features of Excel. Now we'll start the functioning of Excel. We'll learn how to work in an Excel window. For that, first we need to click on Start button, click on Microsoft Excel, and this will open an Excel window. So this is the interface of an Excel window. Here we will discuss few things. Workbook. A workbook is a collection of worksheets. It can have one or more worksheets. And worksheet is a grid area. You can see in the screen, like this is a grid area where it comprises of rows and columns. So these form a grid-like structure, and this grid-like structure is called a spreadsheet or a worksheet. Now this worksheet, like these kind of sheet, we can have many sheets like sheet 1, sheet 2, sheet 3. We can have multiple sheets in a workbook. So that's why we can say that a workbook is like a notebook which consists of number of pages called worksheets. Now let's have a quick glance of this. This is called the File tab. This is the Home tab, Insert, Page Layout, Formulas, Data, Review and View. This part is called the Quick Access Toolbar. This is called the Title bar, which shows the title of the book or the workbook that we have opened. And this part is called the File tab. This part, and next we have this ribbon. This ribbon we have, and currently working cell, like this cell. Currently, my current position is this one. So this is called the active cell. Active cell shows that my cursor is in this cell, which is represented by a black rectangular box. This is called the name box, which displays the address of the current cell. Okay. These A, B, C, D, these are the called the column headings, and this 1, 2, 3, 4, these are called the row headings. This bar is known as the formula bar, where we can type a formula or any text or number. So this is a formula bar. This is called scroll bar. You all are already familiar with this. And at the bottom we have a status bar. At status bar, it shows the state like ready, done. So this is the status bar. Okay, so these are the introduction of the basic interface of an Excel window. We have discussed these things, and now we want to move from one cell to another cell. We want to navigate from one cell to another cell. For moving from one cell to another cell, we need to use the arrow keys. To move towards right, we use right arrow key. To move towards